Why do we want to, is there a national purpose in encouraging Americans to invest in Chinese equities that you're aware of? Because I'm not.
Well, I mean, in general, I think the view has been that both inward and outward investment are economically beneficial.
I want to move on to another issue,
but can be cases
encouraging the building of the Chinese economy is not thought by most members of Congress to be a good use of federal funds.